We have a goal. All that glitters is not just gold. I mean, I'm sorry. Here we go. We just gotta beat this level, or if we get rage enough. I got you. I was too fast. You old man, you're too fast. You're rushing me. Sin City dialogue. I'm angry. Okay. Here we go. Well, this is on hard mode. This is on hard mode, guys. It's on hard mode. Why did I do this? Why do they put hard mode
get
there?
Launch pad on the
Why do they do
horn.
It? Get launch pad on the horn. I don't care if he's taking a shit. Get him on the horn. He can shit in his pants. It's fine. I'm sorry. Okay. Man. S. Oh, man. Alright. Why do I have $0? What happened? Oh, that's for the level. Okay, here we go. Don't rush. Don't go too fast. This is not Sonic. Even Sonic, you have to stop sometimes. Oh, that's an ice cream cone. Keep that there for now. All right, we're strategizing. Don't rush. I'm rushing. You gotta be careful not to rush. Sonic Adventure 2, hell yeah, brother. Every time with this guy, let me tell you about him. He tickled me bum. Alright, so wait, what? Alright. This game, you think this is a kid's game, guys? Wrong. This game is for 80-year-olds, okay? With one arm and no legs at all and blind and deaf and can't taste. Max difficulty. Fuck, I was rushing. I don't care. Curse me not caring about the game because this game sucks. That's not my fault. The game's trash. How about you remaster the mechanics? I mean, why is the hitbox like that? Why? Okay. Every time. I keep getting hit by the same shit. Yo, what the fuck, dude? I mean, it's fine. This is. Sorry. We made it.
Look at this. An ancient coin.
I'm waiting for my typo negative shirt I bought. It's gonna take like a year to arrive. What else? I bought the Army of Darkness shirt as well. Hopefully I didn't get scammed. Ice cream. You gotta get that. T-shirt. Oh yeah, nice, Smokey. Man, all right, you're giving me motivation to get off this game. I want to do some casinos, you know, some Fallout, all that stuff.
Could this one?
Oh. We have to beat this game now so we can play GTA. Or Fallout. Or both. You just played yourself. Wait, where's the other one? I get it. One left. Okay, we're good. Alright, progress. Two lives. I want it.
This old duck still got it.
Alright, we're good. We're golden.
Come in, Launchpad.
Don't die here. This is part of the game, I don't know why. Yeah, I don't have to do anything here. Why do I wanna go down there? There's no reason. Why how would you fall down there? Why? Why does this exist? Alrighty then.
Whoa! I did it! I found a legendary temple of Manco Capquack.
I can't skip this. I can't skip this.
Launchpad McQuack.
Ooh, I gotta check that out, Smokey.
Of course, Launchpad. I couldn't have done it without you. Now just hold on, and with a little luck, that scepter will be mine in no time.
Oh my god, we have to win here. We have to. Do or die right now. Oh, the controller's running out of batteries. Fuck, not now. Not now. I have to do something. All right, we're using keyboard and mouse now, guys. All right, learn the controls. How do you do it? How do you play with the controls? I don't know how. I don't even know how to do it. Not like this. Oh, thank God this controller works for this. Sometimes they don't work. Okay, Smong, I'm gonna check it out in a couple minutes. Okay, I'm trying. Okay, we're back. We're back in. It's pink, Infernus, Pegasi, billion, trillion dollars. Oh, God. I have to check this out. Now I'm using a different controller. Yachts are $85 off. So that's only like a million now. Okay, there's an ice cream cone there. We shouldn't have wasted that. In case I do die, there is an ice cream cone there. Oh, this is where I died, right here. So how do you get past this part? Yo, that's some bullshit right there. Holy shit, dude. This is like the most difficult game in the universe. What the hell is this shit? You can't even go back, dude. Could I not? Dude, this is some bullshit right now. Yo, what the fuck? Where's the damn box at? Jumps. This shit is intense. There's no checkpoints, there's nothing. I mean, there are checkpoints. When does it end, guys? Are you a good guy?
Mrs. Bigley, now where did you come from?
Why, from home, of course. I had to be sure you were all right in this perfect place.
Oh god, I'm dropping frames. Oh, thank god.
You're worth your weight in gold, Mrs. Bigley. If you'll pardon the expression.
Huh, of course. But I'll find my own way out, thank you very much.
She just suicided. $1 billion.
No point in hanging around here.
Okay, that's where this is. Yeah, bitch. Oh, God. Hey, give me that shit, bitch. We both got scores to settle. $1 billion 3. What just happened? Did it just kill me instantly? What happened there? Did it take away all my hearts? Or did I have one heart? What? What is going on there? Great mechanics. I mean, Oh, God. Oh. It's like an abusive game, man. I'm sorry. No more, please. No more. It's like hitting me in the head. Dude, it never ends. This is worse than Mega Man. This is harder than Mega Man. Dude, I know. Dude, what the? I didn't want to do that. I wanted to hit him with my stick. It didn't work, though. What the hell? How do you hit him with a stick? It doesn't work. This game sucks. I can't do it. I you have to be up against him or some shit? What the hell? All right. Get back in the game. Get back in it. All right, we're right here. It's fine. Yeah. Wait a minute. Yeah, bitch. I came back for you. Rank up from silver, gold, platinum, diamond? Well, I'll check it. Well, we should check it out, I guess.
Up I go.
Oh, God, it's not over. It's not even over yet. Why isn't it over, guys?
Oh my God.
Oh. Yo, no. Dude. This game is like not fooling around. Is it? I fucked up. Now how are you supposed to get past him now? Dude, this game is AIDS. This game is Dark Souls billion trillions. No. Want to take a look. The power of Pogo. Jesus. Wait, I got no money from doing that? Great. You win nothing. Great. Fantastic. All that work for nothing at all. Okay, it doesn't matter. Is this game for real?
Man.
This is like working 8 hours at work, working 12 hours overtime, and then getting paid for 6 hours. It's a scam. That's what it feels like right now. It's a good game. Game of the year.